This woman had a Fabergé brooch sitting around in a drawer somewhere. This is the one thing everyone hopes they'll stumble across when they're going through grandma's stuff.
What did you want to do with it?
I want to get rid of it.
And how much were you looking to get out of it?
A couple thousand?
I would really, really like to give you like $2,000 for it, but unfortunately I have a conscience. Alright, I'll cut to the chase. I'll give you $15,000 for it.
Oh my god, you gotta be
No, I'm not. This is stuff you do not see every day.
How about 17?